Oh, coming out of this.
Oh, thanks anyway, Bren, but I'm happy here.
Lois.
Yeah?
That's a lie.
Yeah?
No, we're in paradise. We are looking at a huge success with our first major concert, and you're just gonna sit here and be depressed?
I'm mad. At who? Myself. Why? From missing Eddie.
Oh,
notice I said Eddie, not Ashton. What I do with my Eddie. Hello? Yeah?
I don't know if I should say this.
Go ahead.
Ashton is Eddie, and Eddie is Ashton. And they both love you, and they both want you. Look at me. Enough already.
If you tell him about this conversation, I'll die.
I won't tell him.
Promise?
Sisters, right? Right.
Quarter range. Greetings from beautiful Puerto Rico.
Surprised to hear your voice. How's it going?
Why don't you come see for yourself?
Huh. I'd love to. But I know this concert is a big deal for L&B, and I don't want to distract Lois.
What if I told you that she's ready to be distracted?
Really?
Listen, it's now or never. You cannot let this moment slip by. You need to just get out of here, because who knows when you will have this chance again.
I'm on my way. Oh, wait a minute. I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
Well, Grandfather collapsed in court today.
He collapsed? What do you mean? He had like a heart attack or something?
More like stress.
Is he all right?
Yeah, apparently, but there's no way I can leave town until I find out for sure what's going on with him.
Ned, how's Lila?
Oh, she was pretty shaken up first, but she's fine now.
Did something specific happen? Did he just collapse out of nowhere?
Brenda, it's a long story, and I'll fill you in when I get there, and I will be there as soon as possible.
Okay. Just let me know.
I will, and Brenda. Thanks for doing this. I won't forget it.
Yeah? Well, you're racking up a pretty big bill with me, Ashton. I'll see you.
See you.